Do you guys remember this trailer about a year ago from now? The trailer looks pretty freaking awesome. In fact, I thought this would be one of the coolest games of all time. You guys remember this trailer? This game looked like it could be one of the most fun games I would ever play in my entire life. I was so excited for this game that I actually took off 2 days of work and I skipped a day of school. Not only did I do that, but millions of people did that. In fact, millions of people did that for this game and for Dark and Light, which were both made by Studio Wildcard. So let's go ahead and look at this for a second. They've released two games in the past outside of Ark. Both of those games had incredible gameplay trailers, incredible features and promises, and they contained ideas within their teasers that seemed like they would make the games one of the greatest games ever. Now, both of these videos have something in common. They look beautiful, they're teased very well, and some of the features in the games actually sound really cool. So looking at these trailers, you would think this is gonna be an incredible game. PixArk is gonna be a great game. Dark and Light is gonna be a great game. But guess what? Both of those games currently have a negative review on Steam, or at most, they have a neutral review. Both of them are completely dead games. Essentially, nobody plays the games anymore, and maybe within a week after launch, are we really expecting this game to be any different? I know I will get some hate from this. A lot of the Wildcard fans, Ark fans, will come at me and say this isn't true, but let's go ahead and look at the facts. They've not released a single gameplay video, and it launches tomorrow. In fact, it launches 3 hours after this. Maybe they'll prove me wrong and release something, but if I was a betting man, I would tell you they will not release a gameplay video. And I think there's some good reasons why they won't do that. But you know what we haven't seen? Something that turned a lot of people off of PixArk? The UI. What's the menu system look like? What's the crafting system look like? Is it identical to Ark? Why have we not seen anything that relates to that? That's a big problem. But the biggest problem is we haven't seen any gameplay. There's no early access keys. There was no open beta. And there's just so many red flags right now is that this game was never given to streamers. I'm not talking about myself. Generally, if a game is good, they're going to give that game to big YouTubers to build hype. I don't care if you like Allier, I don't care if you like PewDiePie, these people will get the game if it's a good game. So Red Dead Redemption, games like GTA, those games are given to the big gamers to tease. The Nintendo Switch was given out to YouTubers a week before it officially launched so they could tease it and build hype. How much hype have you guys seen for this game? You've seen a couple Ark YouTubers cover it because there might be potential to get more views, but have you seen any hype? Have you seen any ads? Have you seen any teasers besides the single trailer they made? So, I mean, that's a massive red flag, but let's get even further into red flags. And this is either they don't know how to market or they just really don't have a great game and they're just gonna sell it off of the first few days and then throw it away like the other games they've made. There's no leaks. And this is kind of interesting, but maybe you guys don't know this, but most companies leak things on purpose. So Apple's new iPhone, oh, it gets leaked. Guess what? They leaked that on purpose because they know all the tech people will cover it and they'll get millions and millions and millions of hours of free views because of an accidental leak. Games have accidental leaks. Everything has accidental leaks that are actually marketing plans. Pretty much everything does this. And if it's something that's worth, you're going to see a leak. Not always, but most of the time you would. I'm just saying this is an extra layer of, just an extra layer to be kind of concerned about. There's no leaks. There's just nothing. There's no information. And to me, that's a massive red flag. So I'm making this video right now. It's December 18th. And to me, I'm calling that this game's gonna flop. I could be completely wrong, and I really hope that I'm gonna eat my words. I'm gonna play it, and I'm gonna say it's incredible, but I don't recommend you guys buy this in the first day or the first week. Give it some time, let the YouTubers play it, or whoever play it, and figure out if it's worth it, because otherwise you're gonna get burnt like you have in the past. I could be wrong. This is made by different people. I'm not saying that everything I'm saying here is true. I'm saying this, based on past experiences and what I've seen from the gaming industry, there are a lot of red flags here, and there's a lot of reasons why this game will not work. Studio Wild Card is notoriously good at building up hype around games in a short amount of time. I said in a previous video they're great at ideas, but they're very poor at executing. If it was a company like Blizzard or a company like, maybe these games would be the greatest games ever. Imagine if Rockstar made a dinosaur game. It would be incredible. But unfortunately, we're stuck right now. But on the bright side, some people are saying maybe Ark and PixArk and Dark and Light were just practices. They were just learning. They were taking things in and learning and sharing them with their teams. So maybe all the mistakes they made in the past will be fixed. Maybe there won't be under meshing because supposedly it's a new version of Unreal Engine. Maybe there won't be crazy lag. There won't be exploits. It'll be fair PvP. It'll be balanced. It'll be fun. People won't spend their entire life playing the game to get to a point where they just lose everything to a glitch. You know, that's what I'm hoping to see. What I'm hoping to see is a live community. I want to see friends coming together. I want to see groups of people coming together. I want to see a game that does what they say it will to do. I want to feel the way I feel when I watch that trailer, when I play the game. And unfortunately, my incredibly cynical mind right now towards this game is saying that it's just not going to do that. People are going to say the first few days it's great, and then after that, it'll slowly fall apart. Now, this is a guess. Obviously, it's pretty crazy to say this right now. I did call Fortnite, all right? I'm just saying, I said Fortnite will be a big game. I was the first one to cover it. I'm calling this now. This will not be a big game. This game will not succeed, but maybe for a month, month and a half, 2 months, they'll see videos on it. You'll see people play it, and soon it will die out. So that's a hot take from me. I gave you guys all my reasons why I don't think this will work. Let me know in the comments what you think. Do you think I'm wrong? Why do you think I'm wrong? I really just like to get like a legit discussion going on, because I'm trying to decide. I'm trying to get better at predicting games. Will this be big? I'm saying no, based on the studio's performance. You guys let me know what you think. It'll be cool to see everyone's opinions. Share it in the comments below. I'll give you a reply. Guys, have an awesome day. Spread the love. Don't forget to follow me on Instagram. Peace.